in the air to right field. One pitch should get Betancourt out of it. And it does. Nicely done. Marlon Byrd flies out. Two left on. We'll go to the eighth. Tied at four. Nick Huntley will be first for the Rockies.